Hey you guys, how are you all doing? Welcome back to my channel. This is a new setup, new home, and I'm so happy introducing my new home to you. I'm not like really making a story or a video of my home tour, but I am sort of, you know, introducing you and welcoming you on my channel. And you know, it's been a while I did not come here, and today I just thought of, you know, coming over here. And while I was going to film, I thought, why not let's make a video where I style my hair and I show you how I achieve these amazing curly waves. So basically I curl one day before and I leave it, so I just get these amazing you know, wavy hair. What's up with you guys? I hope you are all staying safe and having an amazing work from home periods. So I am gonna start off with Levon heat protection serum. So this is one of the favorite serums that I've been using. I know it may sound like Levon hai and kafi acha nahi hai, and you know, most of the people I have heard saying Levon ke serum acha nahi hai and whatnot. But you know what, I have been using their products and this particular product is really nice. I mean, I have been using them. I completely agree with the serums. They are not as well. They're not good, but yeah, I have been using them and it is really nice. So I'm gonna just take a section of my hair and just take it above and tie it. So we're gonna take this length of hair, okay? Just rub it off like this. Okay, we have already sort of made this. Okay, so the reason why I'm using this serum is to protect my hair. So all of these heating rods, they just, okay, so it's kind of very hot. So I've been keeping it for like 5 to 10 minutes and it has become very hot. So now, you know, take it from the end and just try rolling it towards the opposite direction and try to keep it like this for a while, for about count 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then just, can you see that? This is the wavy and curly hair I was talking about. So now again, I'm taking another section. Just, you know, try to keep it as minimal as possible. Don't try to have so many of your hair strands in one go. I know we all are quite lazy when it comes to doing hair. I am so super lazy when it comes to doing hair. So try to just focus on this serum. Try to wrap it like this. And then again, bring your rod. Just straighten up like this a bit. And then go towards the end of your hair and start curling it towards the upward direction. Keep a finger distance from your roots. Do not put that heat to your roots. It may damage your hair, so I always keep that in mind. So yeah. Can you see that? These amazing curls. I mean, wow. So this has about 25 mm of this barrel. Can you see these amazing curly hair? So you have to be like very careful in regards to your you know, hair. You have to be like revolving it in a sort of you know, opposite direction. So I'm separating these. And I am taking sort of these more hair. So this part. So you have to be like very careful in regards to, I was saying, in regards to rotating this. So basically what I am doing over here is, I am just pushing it like this. Okay, and then bringing up to your ends of the hair and then just curling it up. Be very careful with this because it is, I think it heats up to around 200 degrees Celsius, which is very great because it keeps your curls for long, and this kind of rod is very easy to use. I mean, I've been using it for a while now and I could really understand how easy to use this is. Do you see that? So how easy to use it is and how amazing it gives the results. So I'm pretty much happy with this kind of technique and this kind of hair. I'm pretty much happy with it. So I'm gonna part my hair like this and try to run it all over the ends of my hair. You can see this amount of hair, it has shine also. So if you apply a lot of serums and hair care, and this barrel is also really nice. I mean, the quality of the material that has been used in creating this barrel, which is 25 mm, is not at all bad for your hair. So I mean, I would give this about 4.5 out of 5 because I really like this amount of curl it does to your hair, and I'm quite happy with it. I have rotated this one upwards in the opposite direction because I wanted one strand to look on the opposite direction. Now you have to be like very careful in terms of rotating this rod. It has to be like anti-clockwise and clockwise direction. So if you want your hair to sort of go out like over here, if I'm doing this, so it's coming out like this. Okay, so it might sound very easy, but trust me, it is not that easy. The first attempt, I actually saw so many videos and I tried like thrice and it didn't happen. So I took a break and then I again started, and now it is actually happening. So basically, earlier days there was that curling iron rods in which you could just curl your hair around it and you keep it for a while and then it got curled. But this is quite simple, and it actually, you see that? It actually, helps your hair. So I'm just gonna go out and do all the curls and come back with the final review. So now coming back to these curls, can you see that? How beautiful it looks. I mean, wow, I am so happy. It does not, help me get reminded of that fake curls. If you have remembered all that in which, we used to have that long iron rod and the curls looked so fake. They looked so much like all done up. But this actually is so amazing. I mean, the kind of portability this has, I think it's 5 on 5. Also, it has this light on which you can just identify whether the electricity is coming and if it is getting heated up, which is great, great for starters. And it has this clamp. So many great curling irons do have these clamps, and they cost for about 3000 bucks, 3.5. I remember one which I had long back, which was like 5k or something, and my mom got it from Dubai, which was really expensive. And now this one is not, which is quite, affordable. Also, the kind of, the kind of material it is built with, I am not sure of the material, but I think this barrel is quite enough for these curly wavy hair. If you want to go with more curly hair, you have to try more than 25 mm of the barrel, which is like 35 mm, and for short or very very small curls you have to like buy 1.5 mm of barrel. But this is actually good for all the people who just wants to keep a quick hairdo and who just wants to go out without their hair curled, or if you are having a party and if you would like to have these amazing, nice, gentle curls, this is really nice for that day out. Also, if you are like planning to sort of get married, or your friend is getting married, but there are so many people getting married this year, and I'm like, oh my god, is it happening to all of them? This is something that every girl should own, because a hair straightener, a hair styler, a curler, a serum, and this hairdo is all that girls should actually have in their closet. And I think that makes a thing and work very easy. So yeah, that is it, guys. I hope you guys like the video. It was a quite mini tutorial and also letting you know how I curl my hair one day before the shoot. So yeah, that is it. I am gonna see you next time very soon. That is all that I can have. Also, leave out the comments below if you really want to see any hairstyle, because I'm not that good with the hairstyles, but yeah, I will try if you really want to have that. And that's it. Do not forget to like, subscribe and share.